Welcome to Mike's Man Cave, and today we will be doing our very first flight with my brand new Tello drone that we've only just unboxed recently. The drone just uses a standard micro USB cable to charge, and I just plug it into my computer. And the cable did not come with the drone when I got it. You notice the little light at the front of it, that means it's charged. When that light is flashing, it means your drone is charging. So let's take it outside and give it a first test flight. Apart from charging up your drone, you will also need to download your Tello app. And there it is. I was going to do the first flight outside, however, I'm doing it in my gym because it's very windy outside today and these small drones don't do well in the wind. So let's turn it on. All you need to do to turn it on is press the little button on the side there. There you go, that should be on now. So once we've pressed the button on the side, I'll just go and sit it down on the ground. Okay, and the second, once it's turned on, it all connects automatically. I'm not sure how well you can see that. That's the Tello app. I've just opened it and it's just connected automatically and you can see the camera view of the actual quadcopter there. Let's just press the takeoff button and see what happens. Oh. There it is. Seems to be hovering quite steady. Okay, keep in mind this does not have GPS locating, it just uses the sensors on the bottom. Let's have a bit of a play. Okay, let's try a flip, eh? Well, that was interesting. Not bad, not bad at all. It's quite easy to fly, it's very, very steady. I'm really liking it. The prop guard seemed to work. Now, this was only a very quick first flight, just so I could show you guys this thing actually flying around. I'm very happy with how it does fly. It performs quite well for what it is, and once we get a nicer non-windy day, I'll be doing another video of this actually flying outside and actually extending the range of it a little bit. Now, I've also ordered some accessories for this because, as you probably know, I can't help myself. I have actually ordered the official remote controller, as well as a battery charger and some extra batteries. So I'll be doing a review on those when they come in. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up. If you've got any questions relating to this product or anything else, please leave a comment. I reply to all comments. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos. I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.